Hello, Greenwood grandparents. My name's Sarah Bruce, and I'm the principal of Greenwood College School. We wish that we were welcoming you through the doors of our beautiful school today. But we're all staying home right now to keep everyone safe and healthy. And so instead of you coming to us this year, we are coming to you. We want you to know that you're in our thoughts and that we miss you. So please take a moment to sit back and enjoy a little piece of Greenwood in your homes virtually. Take care. Be safe. We miss you. Enjoy.
Hello, we're Bob and Ann Shaw.
And we're Joe Bolton's grandparents.
We're so sorry that we cannot all be together for Grandfriends Day this year. We've always enjoyed attending so much.
We're Canadians that are doing a great job, I think, in terms of our locking down, staying in, social distancing. We're going to get through this. And I'm proud to be a Canadian as part of the team that's working as hard as we are. And maybe there's some good that will come out of it.
Among the things that we're seeing that are better are the fact that the pollution is down substantially in all the cities throughout the world. And also, of course, parents and grandkids and children are having a lot of time playing games and having enjoyment of the family per se.
Enjoy your time at Greenwood. We're lucky to have such a great school, and the values that you will receive will be with you all your life.
Until next year and Grandfriends Day, we say keep safe and bye-bye for now.
Cheerio.
I love my grandparents a lot. When I'm with my grandparents from my mom's side, we mostly do puzzles and play cards. They visit a lot, and it's really nice to have the company. It is really fun. When I'm with my grandparents from my dad's side, we play tons of golf. When I was in Florida over the March break, we golfed almost every day, and it was one of the best times ever.
Hi, Greenwood. Ms. Vlahos here.
I'm Claire, her daughter.
And we're here to talk about how important grandparents are.
Yes, grandparents mean a lot because they mean that they've been in the family for mostly the longest, and you really get a lot from them. My grandpa fixed my bike, and he fixed his bike. My grandpa gives me a lot of really cool gifts. He really likes to go into the workshop. My papu, he's really loving. I get a lot of kisses and hugs from him. X's and O's, as you would say. And my yaya, she's really nice. She bakes a lot of food for us. It's really yummy. She also did the Greek Easter thing. We have a lot of fun, but since we had to stay a long way away, it was not super fun, but we did FaceTime everyone so we could have a fun time. And my grandma, she is really fun. She sets up a lot of nickel hunts for us, Easter egg hunt too. Yes, they do a lot for us, and remember, stay 6 feet away and wash your hands.
With all that we've been going through right now, we've really been missing getting to see our grandparents and grandfriends in person. We're very thankful that we have all those different ways we can keep in touch right now, like FaceTime. We've done a couple visits where they've been on the porch and we've been on the lawn and we've just chatted from a distance. But it's really made us truly value everything that they do to help us in our daily lives and to make our lives richer and brighter. And it's definitely made me think about that old saying, it takes a village to raise a child. And we're really missing having that regular piece of our village right now. So to all the grandparents and grandfriends out there, thank you so much for everything that you do.
Hi, Matthew and Jamie. Grandma and Grandpa G, wishing you well. You both should be most proud of your recent report cards. We are very proud of both of you. Your efforts will stand you well. Your values, based on mutual respect, integrity, and humbleness, will contribute to each of you achieving your personal best in any endeavor that you undertake.
Hi guys, stay well, stay safe, and care for others. Grandma and Grandpa G.
My grandparents mean so much to me, but most of all, they mean happiness. Whenever I'm with my Nana, we always go on car rides, and she usually surprises me where we go. Whether it's the beach and we have a nice picnic, or it's a boardwalk and we get ice cream, or we just drive around and blare music. As you can tell, I get pretty spoiled. With COVID-19 going on, I'm not able to see my grandma and my Nana. I miss them so much. I would have saw them at least once if we weren't in quarantine. It was my grandma's birthday, and we would have gone out for lunch with her, but we couldn't, and instead we called her and wished her a happy birthday. Also, during Easter, my Nana comes up to my farm, but this year she wasn't able to because we are all in quarantine. I miss my grandparents so much, but I know once this is all over, I'll be able to see them again.
My name is Gail, and I am grandmother to Leah, Ryan, and Ben Aspen. I think it's wonderful that my three grandkids have the privilege of going to Greenwood and the benefits they derive from it. It's been such a sad and disappointing end of the school year for them and their classmates because of the COVID-19 and all of the social distancing and closure of so many activities. I hope that all of the students and staff are coping well, and especially hope that the grade 12s can have a reunion to celebrate their time together before they all head their separate ways after high school. Let's hope next Grandfriends Day we get to celebrate in the school and not just virtually.
Being a grandparent is the most wonderful thing in the world. Biking with them, swimming on the beach, kayaking down the rivers, getting up in the morning and baking pancakes. It's just the very, very best that I can imagine.
It's just the greatest source of happiness possible.
Going through tough times is only a part of natural life, and you'll get through these tough times and you'll move on to be much stronger. I, at 15, was on my own, putting myself through school, and I have become tough, obviously you can see that. So I know that these children will get through, they're strong, and they just have to keep moving in the right direction, be kind to others.
And on behalf of all grandparents, I'd like to let all the grandchildren know that they will make it through this. And we love them all.
G'day, Greenwood. Today I'm looking forward to celebrating my nanny. And my nan is very special to me. She's from Ireland. And one thing that's absolutely memorable, at least growing up and to this day still, is that she calls me We Love. She has a wonderfully kind heart, and just recently we've set up Skype, which has been a ton of fun for all of us involved. If you're watching, Nan, I love you very much and I miss you. And to all the Greenwood grand friends out there, I hope that you have a lovely day and week, and all the best.
Hi. My grandparents, they mean a lot to me. I have three of them. I have my grandma and my two grandpas. My grandpa Jerry, he lives in Port Dover, so I don't get to see him all the time, but whenever he's over, we're always listening to older music that I definitely would not know otherwise, and he's always really fun to be around. My grandpa Mel, he always has a big smile on his face. He always is telling me jokes, and he's always at all of my performances supporting me. And my grandma, she taught me how to play the ukulele, and she taught me how to make pavlova. And when I was younger, I'd come home for lunch and there'd be all these cupcakes laid out, and they'd be from three different places, chocolate and vanilla, and we'd have to test them, and we'd have to rank them first to third, and we'd choose our favorite place, and then she would tell us at the end where they're all from, and then she would know where the best place to buy cupcakes were. So, I love you guys.
Happy Grandfriends Day. We'd like to thank our grandparents because they're always there for us, doing stuff for us, and they just love being with us, and we really appreciate that, and we'd like to thank them for that.
Yeah, you know, they're awesome. They do so much for us. They make us feel so important, and they're always happy to see us, which is super nice, especially on days when we may not be too happy. They always make us happy. They always drop in for surprise visits, and it's just really nice to have them in our lives.
One of the greatest pleasures of being a grandparent is to be able to enjoy our grandchildren. Johnny, we're so proud of you. You have achieved so much. We always knew you would be a leader, and we are looking forward to the future and all that you will achieve. We wish you and all your classmates well in all your future endeavors. We love you, Johnny, and we hope we can give you a big hug very soon.
And I can recall escaping my exam just like you have this year with the COVID-19. I signed up in 1945 to go and work on a farm, and they gave me May and June off and gave me the exams. So just like you, I'm a graduate too. And the very best, John.
We have Google Meet classrooms, and the teacher comes on and they can either present their face or their screen, and you can choose whether or not you want to have your microphone or your camera on. So if you have a question, you can turn off or turn on your microphone, speak to the whole group, and then your question can get answered through that. So it's kind of like a group FaceTime for everybody, which I think has been really effective because you get like that FaceTime where you get to talk to your teacher and you get to interact with them, and they can kind of see your vibe and how you're feeling in the class too, which I think is important if it was just like through email and that kind of thing. I feel like it would be hard to read the room and understand how people are feeling about the content and just like how they're feeling that day overall. I would say one of the biggest challenges with online learning is sort of establishing a workspace. You know, like my bed is right there, but I'm doing homework right here. So there's kind of a lot of distraction that if you don't work to eliminate can kind of overpower your drive to do your work and your homework. So I try to not get into my bed until the end of the day and actually sit at my desk for all of my classes, which I think is good because it kind of mimics like being in class and sitting down and writing on a table. So that's something that I've been trying to do. I also have sort of like a online schedule of my day through online learning and sort of like planning when I'm gonna go take a walk, when I'm gonna go do this, and like when each class is, and the link to the Google Meet so that I can have like a good timeline and know what I have to do for the day. Definitely going outside and just exercising, spending time in nature in the park or something, I find has been really beneficial. Actually, a lot of the teachers have been implementing like self-care and mindfulness strategies in those kind of moments into our classes. They'll sort of be like, okay, everybody take a deep breath, or you can have this brain break. So I think that the teachers are also really aware that this is a challenging time for everybody and this transition is not easy. I've been staying connected with my peers at Greenwood through FaceTiming them and doing social distancing walks and texting, obviously using social media as a way to connect. I've been really impressed with the teacher's ability to just like quickly respond to this challenge and have like an entire unit outline and plan for the rest of our learning time online, just planned out really quickly. in the IT department, they are always on their computers, they're always working hard to make sure that everybody's system is working, and if you email them with a problem, they address it like almost immediately and fix it, which I think is really cool.
Hi everybody, happy Grandfriends Day. As the head of our school, Sarah Bruce, reminds us, and she said this at the beginning of the year, that as a school, one of the things we have to really stay focused on is looking after ourselves, looking after each other, and looking after our school community. In my role as director of the Center for Teaching and Learning, I work with so many teachers, and I see the impact that a caring adult has on the lives of our students. This year, as a grade 7 advisor, I not only see the role of the teachers in our school and advisors in our school, I also hear about the caring adults in their lives, their grandparents, grandfriends who may be neighbors who live next door to them, aunts and uncles, and of course, their parents. But on Grandfriends Day, we're here to honor those other people. I am a grandparent myself of 6 beautiful grandchildren. Some beautiful artwork displayed here for you. And I cannot say enough about how much joy that brings to my life. So in the place we find ourselves now with physical distancing, what I hope for everyone and hope everyone realizes is we can all be loved and we can all love each other.
Hello, grandfriends. My name is Jamie Lahey and I'm the Executive Director of Advancement at Greenwood College School. Today would have been our annual Grandfriends Day, but because of these uncertain times, we wanted to make sure that you knew how important you are in our lives. Grandfriends Day is one of the biggest and most important days in our calendar because you, the grandparents, are a huge part of the school community. On days like today, I think of my own grandparents. I think of my Grandpa Lougheed and his annual trips to all my sporting events during high school. I think of Grandma Lougheed and Grandpa Lougheed and our trips to Florida at March break. I think of Grandma McLeod up at the cottage in Southampton and my birthday every summer, and she would make me my famous angel food cake and fill it with nickels and dimes and quarters. I think of my own parents on a day like today. Unfortunately, they're no longer with us, but they played such an influential role in our lives of our kids when they were younger. I think of my dad teaching our boys how to play golf, walks on the beach, or game nights at the cottage. Grandparents have played a huge role in my life, and I want you to know on a day like today how much you mean to the Greenwood community. Thank you for being who you are and the role that you play in the lives of our students. We will meet again soon. But in the meantime, be well and stay safe. Thank you.
Winter, spring, summer.